the Smalls Jazz Club. Thank you so much for being with us tonight. We're very pleased to have you here. Just a couple quick things before I introduce the musicians. I just want to remind everyone that we don't allow flash photography during the show. We'd also ask you to do your best to keep the aisles clear to help our staff get through. And finally, out of respect for each other and of course the musicians themselves, we do appreciate if you keep the talking to a minimum. And with that said, if you could now please help me welcome on drums, how about for Byron Landham? On the bass, Dmitri Kolesnik. On the piano, John Davis. At the vibraphone, Steve Nelson. And we need a straight band. Give it up for J.C. Stylles and the J.C. Stylles Quintet.
Thank you. Saturday night. And the tune was called Who Would Have Thunk It? J-A-double-Z, or double Z, written by J.sample. Recorded by Bobby Hutcherson on an album called Cruisin. San Francisco, recorded in about 1970, 71, 72, around that period. If you haven't checked it out, go and find it and do yourself a favor and make your life richer through the music by checking that out. We're going to share this one now with you. It's called Cruisin' the Bird. Thank you. Special place right now. If you haven't been there before, you'll want to go again after this. This place is called Montara, and our man Johnny D, give him a nice hand, he's going to set it up and make you feel real good. right, so where do you go? Where's the special place you go when you're stressed out with New York City? What was it called?
Small.
Okay. No, well, small. I said Montara. That's where you go, Montara. That's okay. Folks, thanks for hanging with us tonight. We've had a great time. I hope you've enjoyed it. How about for Steve Nelson on the way up there? Yeah. Johnny G, John Davis on the piano. Dmitri Kolesnik on the double bass. Dmitri Kolesnik. Mr. Byron, Rookie Landham on the drums. We have a wonderful band coming up in just a little while. We hope you, you know, for you who are out for a long weekend and don't have to work tomorrow, Dave Gibson is coming up with his great group After Hours in just a little while, so stick around. They're going to be on in just a little while after we finish. We've got one more tune to take you out with. This one's called Headstart. Thanks for hanging with us. Hope you enjoyed us. See you next time. Stick around with Dave Gibson, all right?
Thank you.
J.C. Stylles Quintet. That's Byron Landham on the drums, Dmitri Kolesnik on the bass, John Davis on the piano, Steve Nelson on the vibraphone, and of course, leading this great band at the guitar, give it up for J.C. Stylles. Thank you everyone for being here, being such a wonderful audience. We do have more music coming up. The David Gibson Quartet is going to be playing our late show, and you're welcome to stick around for that. Once again, thank you for coming up for Smalls. How about one more round of applause for J.C. Stylles and this great band? Thank you so much.